he has to convince the producer that this is what my plan, within this period that I am going to complete, all these things they are required. But these civil engineers, we are failing in that, even in academics. Then how in practical life, how we will plan it? So the plan is very, very important. Then procurement, then this execution, each and everything we have to take care of very carefully. So once if you are doing a concreting, unless it's designed, everything is not being checked properly and fabrication is not being checked properly, once you finish it off, nothing can be done. So at the time itself, we have to check it properly to come out with a quality project. So these things are now, we have to keep it in mind, and we should not think that we are all faculty members, we have to teach whatever is there in the book. So we should be practical oriented. Now I am thinking that we should have a curriculum and a syllabus that no classroom studies should be there here after first year, it should be in sight. So that is what I am planning. We should not teach the students comfortably inside the classroom or just reproducing whatever.